Shall we strike?
Of course.
At last! 何か作戦を立てやがったね。これ以上やっても時間の無駄だ。俺が片付けてやる。
You got it!
なんだここは。見せろ。私はそう。宇宙を美しい理想郷にするべく人間を排除。
そんな。
悪いはなき。終わりだ。
これが神の技だ。
は
ぁ、この獣が。戒めの罰を与えよう。
That was intense.
そうか。
Yeah!
罰を与えよう。
どうだ！てめえ！
全覚醒する。
Too close for comfort.
Oh! またか、人間よ、まだなのか。人間に敗れるなのはあってはならない。勝てると思うな、人間が。この体こそ最強だ。隠れようとしても無駄だ。
行きます。
私は正しいものを作り上げる。
Thanks.
一体何が起こっているというのか。 よかろう、ザマス。
我が姿は千、我が姿は世界。
あがめよ、
称えよ。
この気高くも美しい、
不思議して最強の神、ザマスを。
時を超えたか。今夜は心地よい眠りにつけそうです。
美しいだろう。戒めの罰を与えよう。神に抗う愚か者が、ザマス。
なんだと。体が、神が永遠に破れるなどはあってはならない。我が身に満ちるこの力。
する。
この色を見せてやろう。小賢しい人間どもの仕業か。東京のために、
我が姿は正義、我が姿は世界、あがめよ、たたえよ。非力な人間が滅びを甘んじて受け入れ、
You got it.
そうか。人間が存在する限り、宇宙に平和は訪れない。 戒めの罰を与えよう。
やるしかないか。
魔弾高速砲、魔弾高速砲、何だ。
失せろ。
覚悟しておけ。
逃げられたか。
なかなか面白い冗談だ。
焦ることはありません。もっと楽しみましょう。戒めの罰を与えよう。
なかなか面白い冗談だ。
しみましょう。
I didn't think you were capable of reaching this level of power. But it does make for the perfect dessert.
よし！ よかろう、ザマス。
我が姿は正義、我が姿は世界。
あが
讃えよ。
Yeah.
飛べ。よっしゃ。
この攻撃でこの私を倒せると思うか？
That was intense.
する神は宇宙に平和は訪れない。この正義を
理想郷にするべく人間を排除する。感情に任せるだけの攻撃で この私を倒せると思うか。
悪あがきには
今しめの罰を与えよう。私を強くする。この色美しいだろう。先ほどまでの威勢はどうした。
カメラメン、
いつまでも調子に乗るな。
終わりだ。
これが神の技だ。私の理想の世を作るのだ。
このくらいはできる。
人間が存在する限り宇宙に平和は訪れない。
アルアナ君は
今しめの罰を与えよう。見せろ。素晴らしい。
Yeah!
kidding me!
It's quite a different thing to experience how you fight firsthand now that I can apply it so directly to myself. All those battles were instructive, but this will help me hone my strength so much further.
戒めの罰を与えよう。引き際をわきまえるんだな。一体神にあらがう愚か者が。
最強の神ザーセオ。
終わらせてやろう。
よかろう、ザマス。
Thank you. 感が過ちなのだ。わからぬか。神が人間に敗れるなのは
変態
あってはならない。そうだ、我が涙で
世界は変化されるのか。
アルアナ君は
今しめの罰を与えよう。
Yeah!
Well then.
I see you have returned.
Greetings!
やめろ、受けてみろ。
葉の小型さ、理解できるはずがないんだ。しめの罰を与えよう。
たえよ。
悲しいかな、哀れむべきかな。またか、人間よ、またなのか。その傲慢が過ちなのだ。わからぬか。
おいしだ。
絶対のイカズチ、勝てると思うな、人間が。そうだ、
わいなんだと。
その傲慢が過ちなのだ、わからぬか。
体が
またか、人間よ、またなのか。我が姿は正義、我が姿は世界。またか、神が人間に敗れるなのはあってはならない。なんだと。
Yes!
At last, I have not only mastered Goku's powers, I have made them my own.
先ほどまでの異性はどうした。
これがいい。クソが。
やろう。
人間よ、罠なのか。
死に値する罪だ。
I will not allow you to act on your own any further.
I can sense it.
How overflowing.
Ready to
ザマス。
ザマス。
ザマスを！
それを乱す輩は祝福なるもの。
神にあらがう愚か者が
我が身一つに二つの力が溶け合っていく。勝てると思うな人間が。
Okay.
The one and only mistake amongst all divine creations. That is what mortals are.
Together for justice.
Shall we strike, Zamasu?
Ready when you are, Zamasu.
Well, that's a shame. I'm going to be sleeping soundly tonight.
No need to rush. Let's enjoy ourselves.
You scoundrel!
You think you can win just because you want to so badly? You cannot defeat me with raw emotion alone. Pitiful. Such is the way of Hyoshiyu.
Get out of my sight!
Shall we strike?
Of course.
You must pay for your sins against time. And die!
Your mind's too small.
You should learn when to quit!
Pitiful. Such is the way of human pests. Impossible.
Take this!
To say you were the Odin would be a subpar metaphor.
Yes, you're just the appetizer.
And just like that, you're overwhelming.
Get out of my sight!
Do not dawdle. You mortals have limited lifespan. Now. Power
body.
Again, mortal.
Again.
Your arrogance has spelled the end of your earth.
Don't see.
God defeated by a mortal. It's sacrilege. It cannot be. Light of divine justice, strike me now! A coward god who appeases evil can never prevail!
I can remember every moment, every blow burning like a bright flame in my body and mind. Wonderful! This will help me hone my strength so much further.
Your mind is too small. Your kind is incapable of understanding the grandeur of my success and the glory of my cause. I am already at a level no mortal can even dream of reaching. My strength surpasses my own understanding.
That time machine proves mortal arrogance. And why you cannot be allowed to live! We are curing creation from a sickness, saving it from the scourge of mortal time!
I will not allow you to act on your own any further.
My form is justice. And my form is the world. Worship me. Give praise unto me. Me, the beautiful, the sublime. Me, the invincible, the almighty and divine. All hail, Zamasu.
The vast beauty of my being overwhelms you!
What is this place?
You're finished.
You fool!
You're going to have to do much better than that.
Prepare yourself.
You're a fool to challenge a god. Why continue with this resistance? Can't you see you have no chance of victory? Death is a mercy. Good riddance.
Hey.
deeper than any mortal mind could ever comprehend. Behold the strength of my divine wrath!
There you are.
Was it your soul that cried out to me, begging to be set free? Cast that toy of yours!
This is for our utopia. I will give you your due power.
You want that? Alright!
Your mind is too small. Your kind is incapable of understanding the grandeur of my success, the glory of my cause.
Alright!
You are so foolish! Overwhelms
you. You really think that little shit can save from me?
And just like that, you should learn when to quit.
That is quite amusing.
Yes.
No matter. I'm so intoxicated by myself, I don't care if I have an audience.
Your kind is incapable of understanding the grandeur of my success and the glory of my cause.
It's not like you gods aren't the only ones with such admiration towards each other. Right, Yuki? Indeed, AK. The Breakers community these days have a hard time sharing out love out there and become too toxic for competitiveness and clout. If only they understood what it means to have fun, and most of all, show positivity in these dark times.
My other self, it seems these mortals understand their wicked nature and have overcome such ugliness, so that they can be the symbol of beauty like ourselves.
To think such mortals existed, we'll let them live just this once. You should be grateful, mortals. For I, Zamasu, have given you the mercy to see what you could possibly accomplish.
I knew you guys had a soft spot deep down. For such love can only be obtained through kindness and support that no other would give out so easily. That is why we are here for one another. So we have someone that will be there waiting whenever we need that comfort. Anyways, we can't let the audience wait for us. Let's end this journey, shall we?
Worship me. Give praise unto me.
All right!
This is true justice.
Powers merging together in this one body.
What's wrong? Is that all of Dark Eternity? What's the problem? You can't keep up with me!
I understand, yet it's so.
Evil shall perish!
Run off,
please! Denied!
Kneel before me!
Sir!
Your arrogance has spelled the end of your earth!
Don't you see?
Your arrogance has spelled the end of your earth!
Don't you see?
You will never beat me, you filthy mortal!
Your time is up.
The time has come to rend the land and cleanse it of all that is impure. So begins the Jubilee, heralding the arrival of a divine new world!
You did it, AK! Indeed.
Congrats, AK. You have made it this far without giving up. Be proud of yourself.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this long journey with us. There were hardships along the road, but thankfully, we have made it this far.
I'm grateful for you sticking around, and please have a nice day.
No need to thank me for these wonderful voices, silly! I'm glad to be of help on providing these songs. It's very fun doing these types of overlays. Keep trying my best to provide more content like this.
Master Gawasu, what is this? Are you watching GodTube again?
Yes, I'm thinking about becoming a God-tuber.
Huh?
All kidding aside, you may want to check this for yourself.
It seems these mortals managed to make a name for themselves in God-tube. Well done. I'm impressed. I must say, never would have imagined I would sympathize with mortals of all things. Well, all I can do is wish them for the best on their success in GodTube.